How y'all doing tonight? It's the holiday season. Hey, hey, hey. And if y'all know me, y'all know I love fall and I love Christmas. I love Tis is the Season. I love all the Christmas songs. I can binge on all of the Christmas movies nonstop. As soon as Thanksgiving here, I'll be like, yes, because all of the Hallmark movies come on. But I'm a Netflix head, and Netflix has started to do the same thing. So happy holidays. Hey, 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 from the Designer Box, I am here having a Cyber Monday party. And I have Blaze in the background, my Christmas music. Hey, T. Hey, girl, hey. How you doing? Come on, make it Monday's Christmas night. Y'all come to rock with your girl, Danny. Welcome to the Designer Box. Hey, girl, hey. How y'all doing tonight? I am here giving y'all some Cyber Monday goodness live from the Designer Box. That's right, that's right. I am here live. Hey, girl, hey to all my queens out there. Have y'all started holiday shopping? Did y'all lose y'all life on Friday? Saturday, yesterday, and now today. How many of y'all debit cards is like blazing hot right now? How many of y'all has just been going crazy? All of y'all is just like so excited because we've been on like super adult, like really adult, like what do you call it, house arrest with this quarantine. I'm so ready to just do everything, go everywhere, and just see everybody. If it's not just me and y'all feel the same way, just go ahead and give me some hearts. Let me know because I feel like I am so over the quarantine. I'm so over turning my TV on, turning my radio on, my tablet on, and hearing all about the quarantine. Had to turn the Christmas down. All about the corona, right? I feel like we got a whole new president. The virus of Trump is gone. So now we need to be in a whole new era, right? We need to be in happy times. I want everybody to just go ahead. Y'all know how they say lighters up. I'm going to need everybody to put their mask up. I'm going to need y'all to mask on. Put all y'all mask on. Like the song say, mask off. I'm going to put y'all mask on. And help us get out of this quarantine era. Do y'all know, everybody keeps saying, I can't wait till the quarantine is over. The quarantine is going to be over when y'all mask up. How about that? Everybody just walk around like this. Just go around your house and walk around like that. Mask up. In the house, out the house, everywhere you go. Wash your hands. Sanitize your hands. Do whatever y'all got to do. Please, let's make sure. Hey, cousin. Please, let's make sure that we leave this COVID 19 and 2020, right? It needs to be the past, like 2019. We need to leave COVID all the way here. But I want to say, hey, girl, hey, welcome to the Designer Box. We are open. It is Cyber Monday. I hope all of you ladies have been sitting down. Y'all got y'all popcorn. Y'all got y'all pen and paper, girl, because we is about to show some amazing sets tonight. I got my holiday music ready for y'all. It is shopping time. I hope y'all got them pens ready. I'm telling y'all, because y'all write these numbers down, girl. Keep it handy, girl, so y'all make sure y'all don't miss nothing, honey. I am going to make sure that I share this out, so I'm going to need y'all to do the same thing. Go ahead and click that share button. Let them know that y'all favorite. That's right, y'all. Favorite jewelry lady is here, Danny in the Designer Box. So go ahead and share this out, ladies. Make sure that we making sure that everybody know that the Designer Box is open. I am here slinging that $5 bling. If you are new to the Designer Box, welcome, welcome. I am Danny, the CEO and owner of Designer Box Bling, and I am here to let you ladies know that you have come to the right place for all your stocking stuff, stuffers, for all y'all goodies, right? Let me clear that up. I apologize. But I'm here to let y'all know that it is time, and I am ready. So go ahead. I'm going to share this out, so make sure y'all share this out, right? Make sure y'all let everybody know that Danny is here. Okay. Tonight, I am going to have a whole bunch of sets, right? Some of the sets have four pieces. Most of them have four pieces. Some of them have three pieces. But guess what? today only from the Designer Box. If you're shopping here on the live, or if you are shopping on my website at dannysdesignerbox.com, that's D-A-N-Y-S designerbox.com. ladies and gentlemen, you get exclusive goodies today. $25 or more in your cart, blinged out. Guess what? You get free goodies. $35 or more, you get free shipping and a goodie on my website. That's right. So go ahead and go over to Danny's Designer Box to get all of your goodies. But guess what, ladies? Tonight, if you shop on my live, that's right, if you screenshot me today before midnight, which is why I'm here early. I know I only normally go on at about midnight. If you shop tonight, screenshot to get all y'all orders in tonight, you will get, guess what, a freebie for $25. What? Ladies, all you have to do is fill your goodie basket up tonight only for Cyber Monday. That's right. You get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces in your cart. And guess what? You get that next one for free. What? What? Exactly. So, ladies, I promise you, it will be a tantalizing night. So guess what? You can get two sets tonight and you can get free goodies. It's up to you. Or you can piece it out. If you see like three or four necklaces that you want, guess what, honey? Get necklaces. If you love rings like me, get your ring. Get you some earrings. But guess what? Get it while the getting is good, honey, because it's going to be good. It's going to be good. It's going to be good tonight. All right. So I'm going to turn down my Christmas goodie music for a minute. I'm going to turn down the Christmas for a second, but y'all know I got to have it playing in the background. So if y'all here, y'all come on in, go ahead and say, hey girl, hey, to your girl. If you see something in the back, I know y'all be like, Daddy, y'all talk about what's behind you. Honey, if you see something behind me that you like and that you want, go ahead, just stop the press. Go and say, excuse me, jury lady, can you go ahead and show me that behind you? I'm okay with that because I'm here sharing and y'all shopping. Y'all hear that? I am sharing, y'all shopping. So go ahead. Trust me. The jury party is in your hands, honey. You can stop me at any time, honey, sister, girlfriend. All right, ladies. The first piece that I'm going to show tonight. Now, I'm going to build these sets up. They're going to be all drama fit. I'm going to be all over the place. I'm going to be like, girl, have you seen this? Girl, have you seen that? But guess what? If you want to stop me, go ahead and stop me. But I promise y'all, everything that's here, I'm like, y'all know. If y'all know me, I just was literally an earring queen. Then I had me some rings on. But since I became into paparazzi and it's only $5 and I've been feeding my own $5 fix, I just been all over the place. Like, oh, I like this necklace. I like these earrings. And let me go back to the necklaces. Let me just go all the way back to the jewelry itself. Because everything that I rock here in the Designer Box is 100% nickel and lead free. So ladies, guess what? If you're like me, I have a nickel allergy. I've had it since I've been a baby, you know, just since I've been born. My mama has to be like, oh my God, I don't know what to get her because everything break her out. But guess what, ladies? The nickel free, the lead free, all of the jewelry is nickel and lead free. So guess what? If you're like me, you can wear it. So feed your $5 fix, honey. If you have been that person, be like, oh no, I can't wear costume jewelry, honey. This is the costume jewelry for you. Trust me and believe that you can wear this. And guess what? If for some reason you are that miraculous person that says, oh my God, Danny, I can't wear costume jewelry because it has metals in there, have no fear. I have wood. Ha! You thought I was going to say that you couldn't wear paparazzi. No, ma'am. I got wood pieces for you. Zero metals. That's right. I have wood pieces, honey. Now, if you want to see some wood, I do have some wood behind me. Honey, just let me know. Just stop me because, like I said, you are shopping and I am sharing. But let's go ahead and get it in. Get it in. Bam. This first beautiful piece for tonight. It's like one of my favorite songs. Ladies, this is a beautiful turquoise. Now, this turquoise set right here, she has, of course, that traditional crackle inside of her. But she also has this beautiful copper around her. Absolutely gorgeous. Love this, ladies. If you love this piece, now, honey, I told you this is going to be a set. So it's going to be like a build-up, honey. So just know that this is going to be set number one. So these earrings are going to be number one. So if you love this set, go ahead and comment set one. But this is going to be the earrings. Let me get it on in. Hey, hey, hey. Once you come into the box, go ahead and say hey to your sister girlfriend. Let me know who's here. Check this beautiful ring out, ladies. This is the ring that goes with this set. So this ring would be number 2. Yes, this ring is number 2. So comment 2 for this beauty. Check her all the way out. Love her. She is a beautiful knuckle to knuckle ring. Let me see if I could turn the drama of this light. Oh, I was turning it up. Turn it down a little bit. Beautiful copper ring. Now let me show you both of these together. Yes, yes, yes. So this is turquoise and copper, this first set. These right here are going to be number 1. These are the earrings. This is number 2, this beautiful ring. And trust me, ladies, I'm building this queen up. Here is the gorgeous bracelet to her. So this queen right here, she is number 3. Beautiful piece right here. She is a stretchy bracelet. Super cute, right? Absolutely gorgeous, pairing her up. And ladies, yes, every slat inside of this beautiful bracelet is turquoise crackle. So you have, once again, this beautiful ring, this gorgeous bracelet, and then these earrings. So ladies, y'all know the last piece to this set. Every necklace comes with matching earrings or complimentary earrings, because we like to say you will not get a chain without some earrings, honey. Definitely not in the designer box, honey. Absolutely not. Here are the cute earrings to this. Here is the beautiful necklace. As you can see here, the earrings are a perfect match to this beautiful necklace. And then if you check out the bracelet, look at that. Perfect match to the bracelet. Super comfortable bracelet. Now, I would always tell you, here is a trick, ladies. If you love to wear big bracelets, big bangles, but you're always like, oh man, when I'm at work, I can't write, I can't do what I need to do. And you sometimes end up taking your bangles off and putting them in a drawer. No, if you are a lefty, put your bracelets on your right, because you don't want to have it on your dominant hand, because you're going to write and you're going to bang it and you're going to be doing all this and you can't get your work done. So if you are a righty, put your bangles on your left. So that way you can use your dominant hand and then put that bling, honey, on that dominant hand. See? See, I got that. I'm a righty. Bam, put that ring on, you know, see? And then put that bracelet on the opposite. Some of you, if you are a watch wearer, then you should put your watch on with your dial up, not down, because then you'll scratch it. Little tidbit of jewelry tips tonight. So here is the beautiful necklace, perfect match to that bracelet with those beautiful turquoise slats. Once again, ladies, this is turquoise and copper tonight. And I told y'all, this is fall, so this is the time to wear this beautiful copper. Absolutely goes great for this season. So here we have this full set. And ladies, I'm going to put all of this together for you tonight. Check this out. I'm going to switch the hand that this ring is on, so that way I can just show one. Check this out. Beautiful set. So we have this gorgeous necklace, these beautiful earrings, and then we have this gorgeous ring and bracelet. So ladies, this is a 4-piece set. This is a 4-piece set. So once again, you can always piece these out. So we're going to do number 1 for the earrings, number 2 for the ring, we're going to do 3 for the bracelet, and we're going to do 4 for the necklace. All together, this is going to be set number 1. So if you love this absolute fabulous set, go ahead and comment the number 1, and this beauty is yours. Number 1. And like I said, you can piece them out, so I'm giving them individual numbers for you tonight. So that way, I know some people are like, I don't want to break up the set. Honey, trust me. I bought them individually so you can get them, but you can piece them out if you would like. Because I know sometimes y'all have already bought some copper, bought some turquoise that y'all want to put with it. So I do that so that way you won't have to be like, oh, I'll just get all 4. Now, I'm going to tell you right now, get some for yourself, some for a sister girlfriend, and you all good, right? All right, ladies, this is going to be the next set. So this beauty right here, this is a beautiful bangle set. She is gold, but I love her because she has that cute texture of that nugget look. That cute nugget look, absolutely gorgeous. So this right here is going to be piece number 5. So this bangle set has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you get 7 bangles. So you get 3. You get 2 of the crushed nugget look, and then you get the rest 5 bangles traditional. So I'm gonna put these on. Super cute. Would have went perfect what I got on today, right? Because I had my green, then my gold on. I couldn't put nothing else on because I got the gold riding, right? So I had to rock gold today. But I'm telling you, I could rock this any day. Here you go. This is going to be piece number 5 right here. Rada Samato, all these things and more, baby. Ooh, that's what Christmas means to me. That's my song, y'all. I hope y'all sing it with me. I'm going to be like this, trust me, y'all, until like January 3rd or something. So y'all just going to have to get used to it. I know everybody like, Danny, you getting it in. It's my season. It's my season. I love Christmas. Y'all know my birthday, August, I'm the same way. You know, I tell y'all, August is like my birthday. Christmas is the same. But let me keep the party going. This is going to be number 6 right here. Beautiful ring. Now, if y'all saw the show the other day, I had this in gunmetal black. So here she is in beautiful gold, honey. Absolutely gorgeous. So once again, the bracelet is going to be number 5. These beautiful bangles. This ring is going to be number 6. And then we have these gorgeous gold earrings. Check these queens out right here. Beautiful. Now they have that cute nugget effect as well. They are very dangly. They have different layers to them. So these queens right here are going to be number 7. Sassy number 7. So here she is with this beautiful ring and bracelet. Look at that beautiful set. Honey. The more, baby. All these things and more. That's what Christmas means to me, my love. I ain't gonna be right till this song go off. I'm gonna even turn it up. And if y'all know me, I love me some Fantasia and some Brandy. All right, ladies, here are the earrings to match this beautiful necklace that I'm about to show y'all. Now, as y'all can see, Danny, them look like them earrings you just showed me. So guess what? You got Mini Diva, and then you got Drama Diva, honey, right here. So guess what? This set comes with 2 amazing pair of earrings. But check this queen out right here. I actually have this beautiful necklace. I should have put her on to show y'all. Honey, this beautiful set right here, absolutely gorgeous. So this piece is going to be number 8. Lucky number 8. That's my favorite number. All right, number 8 for her. So let me go ahead and show you the full set for tonight, right? Want to make sure we get this whole set in. So here is the beautiful necklace with earrings. I'm going to adjust the necklace just a little bit. Right outside my door, all these things and more, baby. Oh, that's what Christmas means to me, my love. There he is. There he is. There he is. There he is. All right, ladies, here we go. So here is this beautiful set right here. Check out this necklace. I'm telling y'all. When you put this necklace on, you're going to feel some type of way. You're going to be giving your whole self, your whole life with this. So, ladies, here is the 4-piece set. So, we have these beautiful bangles at number 5. This gorgeous ring at number 6. Then we have these beautiful earrings at number 7. And the necklace is pulling up number 8. So, ladies, guess what we're going to do? We're going to do set 5. So, comment set 5 if you want the full set. So we're going to do the bracelet, the ring, the necklace, and the earrings. So if you want to piece this queen out, go ahead and do 5, 6. Then we're going to do 7. And then this beautiful necklace with matching earrings is going to be number 8. Hunty, hunty, hunty. Was that not cute? Drama-licious or what? I hope y'all are taking advantage, honey buns. I hope you are taking all the advantage of Cyber Monday today. I don't know how to gap bang my Christmas music, but negative. No, ma'am. It was doing the most. All right, ladies, up next. How many pearls for the girls do I got in the room? How many pearls for the girls do I got in the room? Ladies, I promise you, pearls are taking on a whole new momentum, a whole new look. I'm telling you. Here is this beautiful bracelet. This beauty queen right here is brown, and she has four layers on each side, but she is blinged out in the middle with some gorgeous rhinestones, honey. Bam, you have three luscious layers wrapped inside of this beautiful brown pearl stretchy bracelet. So I'm gonna slide this queen on right here. Absolutely gorgeous. So we are going to do nine for her. Number nine for this beautiful bracelet. Like I said, lady, she is just stretchy. She's wrapped around in four different layers of pearls, on each side. And then you get these four drama, beautiful, oversized pearls here. So she's gonna be piece number nine. But remember, she's in a set now. And then I'm pairing her with this beautiful bracelet. Now this one also, turn around, super cute. Check her out right here. She has the single pearl in the middle, but she also has the rhinestones on the side. Super cute. Now this one is a light brown. Really cute. She's a stretchy as well. She has two layers on the side. Super cute. So I'm gonna turn her this way. See that individual? Super cute. The reason why I'm turning her around is because I'm gonna take her and I'm gonna be like, bam. So this paparazzi sign is not letting me live my best life right now. So this is what we're gonna do with her. Check her. Now, of course, if I didn't have, look at that. That looks like Christmas goodness, right? So this one is gonna be number 10. The light brown is 10. And then we're gonna pair her up with a really cute ring. Now this is going to be number 11. So inside the middle, she has a rhinestones inside where you see those beautiful blinged out flashes. Those are actually beautiful rhinestones. And then we have two beautiful brown pearls inside of there. Absolutely cute, right? So comment number 11 for her. Number 11 for this queen right here. And then this beautiful necklace. Really beautiful. Now you will see why I have all these two-tone bracelets on. Check these earrings out. Really pretty, right? And then we have this beautiful multicolored pearl necklace. Really sassy, really sexy. Great for this time of year. Beautiful autumn colors. And then, so ladies, we are gonna show this queen right here. So she's going to be number 12. So ladies, if you love this necklace, you can comment the number 12. Y'all see those beautiful colors? Now I paired her up. You see these beautiful bracelets? These paparazzi signs ain't letting me show. So we have these beautiful bracelets to set up with her, and then this beautiful ring. So we're gonna comment 9 for this one, 10 for the beautiful light brown one, 11 for the brown ring, and then 12 for the beautiful. So it's brown here, and then it goes lighter all the way up the neck to the burnt orange. Can y'all see that? All the way up to the burnt orange on both sides. Really pretty, really cute. And so here is the full set. Absolutely gorgeous. So go ahead and comment 9 sets for this one. 9 set for this 4-piece set right here. And don't forget that brown bracelet is number 9. The lighter bracelet, you get that one, is 10. The beautiful ring with the brown pearls is 11. And then this beautiful, it seems like you can see more of the color if I stand back here. I don't know what that's all about. But here is the necklace for 10. 12. For old Saint Nick, the Christmas tree. It's the holiday season. Whoop dee doo. I'm that person, y'all. When y'all go in the store and y'all hear the music and y'all like, ugh. I'm that person behind you, like, that's singing and know all the Christmas songs playing every year on the radio. And I'm just like super excited. And y'all like, I wish they would stop playing this. And I'm like, oh my God, I haven't heard this since like forever. Forever is like 360 days ago, right? But that is me. I'll be so in love when it's, I promise y'all, it is over the top. It's almost like it's like my birthday. I'm not gonna tell no story. That's how I feel. It's like, it's so much fun. Christmas is fun. You can see all the smiles on people's face. Everybody is happy during Christmas, you know. If you are not one of those people that's trying to get your like family or kids or spouses these like gifts that y'all cannot afford, and y'all like racking y'all brain and y'all so upset, like, oh my God, I can't afford it. I gotta put on like 17 cards. That's the person that's not happy right now. The person that's happy is like, they got a niece that like, oh my God, you see all these cute little shoes with this cute little sweater, and you got this cute little nephew that you want to put him on a little bow tie, you know. You know, if you got your hubby, like, girl, I can just imagine him smelling like this, smelling of some kind of white girl. Honey, this your time of year. You can see your great-grand-grand, that cute blanket with that throw with them little slippers on. This is your time of year like me. Y'all want to get them one or two gifts. Don't be, if you got 42 cousins, nieces, and nephews, like 17 uncles, don't try to buy all them some unless you're going to the dollar store, girl. Don't be trying to buy everybody a gift. No. You just better pick like the daddy side one year, the mama side another year, or like the uncles this year, aunties next year. Don't be trying to buy everybody in your family a gift unless you here in the box to get everybody a $5 gift. Then I'm just saying, go ahead and feed your fix, honey. Just do what you do for the holidays. Going back to the show. Y'all know I'm crazy. All right, ladies, here we go. This beautiful, I love this. This is like winter blue, honey. This is like snowflake, snowfall, absolutely gorgeous, puffy coat, pretty blue right here. This is gorgeous. This is like snowflakes on your wrist, right? Beautiful snowflakes. Why do we paint snowflakes blue when we paint them, right? They're always blue for some reason. I don't know. Like, even our emojis is blue. Snowflake's supposed to be white because snow white, right? But no, when you see this pretty blue, you think of blue. So this queen right here is number 13. Look at her. She's so cute. Absolutely gorgeous. Now, she is a claw bracelet. She is not a stretchy. She has the claw clasp. So she is adjustable. So I'm going to put her right here. I'm not going to put her all the way on, but I'm going to put her right there so y'all can see her. So she is number 13. And then we're going to add with her this most elegant and cute dainty ring. So let me see if I can get her to zoom in for you ladies. Really cute. There she is. Really cute. Very soft and dainty. She's going to be number 14. Now, ladies, she is too cute. I like her here. Look at her. So really soft, so cute, super sassy. If you are a lady that is distinguished with the mister, then you just put her here. Super cute. Now, I'm going to tell you right now, if you are a lady of a larger hand, this is not going to work for you. See, I have really small fingers. Even though I'm a thick chick, full and voluptuous, I have really small fingers. Like, this finger, my ring finger, is a 5.5, 6, depending on how much snacks I eat. This bad boy is a 5.5, 6, right? So, honey, this really fits big on me. But you take these little pins out right here, snap one out, comes out, and it makes the ring smaller. But if I put this on my middle finger, y'all see that? And my middle finger is a true 7. So I'm going to say this ring is for a smaller, daintier woman. So if you like this one, and I have her, and I have a different ring in a blue. So if you have a larger finger, just let me know. Say, Danny, I want a different ring for that blue set that you had. So once again, go ahead and comment number 15 for her. 15 for her. I'm going to see if I can get her to zoom in again. Sometimes when you see the background, it doesn't zoom in as much. There we go. So 15 for her. And then we're going to pair her up with these cute earrings. Check these out. Tell me if those not the cutest things. 15, really cute, and they give off that blue vibe. But because everybody wears like denim, white, you know, this is really pretty. So go ahead and comment 15 for her. 15, and y'all see this is a beautiful set starting to pan out, really cute. So 15 for those earrings. And then we have this cute gumball, just full of fluff and love. Look at her. Super cute. Go ahead and comment 16. Here are the earrings. And I love the circular chain. To me, that was perfect with this beautiful necklace. Perfect match for this beautiful bracelet. Look at that. So I'm going to show you the entire set, ladies and gents. Ladies and gents, because I know some of y'all men be here shopping. Here is the full set. I don't know why this keeps getting stuck on my shirt. Here is the beautiful full set. So we have this set. We're going to comment for this beautiful winter blue set. We're going to start this off. This is going to be set 13. Comment set 13 for her. So we're going to have this beautiful bracelet. It's 13. This beautiful ring is 14. These gorgeous earrings are 15. And the necklace is 16. So go ahead and comment set 15 for this one. If you want this blue set, you can get all four pieces. Comment 15 set. Or like I said, you can piece them out. Super cute. Comment set 15 for that one. Hey, hey, hey. All right, ladies. Now I'm going to show y'all another beautiful set. Now, first I showed y'all some cute turquoise with copper, right? Now I'm going to show you a cute set, turquoise with silver, girl. Beautiful bracelet. Super cute. I like this because it has that wrap claw effect. Really cute. So I'm going to show you how that looks. And I forgot to tell you, she is a stretchy. She is a stretchy. She has that crackle look inside of her. So you don't have to worry. She gives you that true turquoise look. Really cute. There she is. Super cute. So this piece right here is going to be piece number 17. And here is the beautiful ring. Check out that ring. Really cute. Very tribal look, right? Super cute. Has that etching in between each turquoise stone. So this is going to be number 17 for this ring. So we're going to put her on. So 17, really cute. And like I said, ladies, you can always piece these out. Really cute. These two colors together, two pieces together, really cute. Here come the earrings. Here come my songs. Okay, I'm sorry, y'all. So, like, me and some of my sister girlfriends, we have, like, this Christmas party every year. And I always have to sing this song. I don't know why. But I love this song. So, don't forget, this is going to be 17 for the bracelet, 18 for the ring, 19 for these beautiful earrings. Christmas and all, I remember when you were here, and all the fun we had last year. Right, super cute. These are 19. Y'all see how they have that beautiful wood in the middle? Super cute. So here we go. Oh my God, that turquoise is really bomb. The silver is like really popping. Now that copper was cute, but the silver is super cute. So we got 16, 7, I keep saying 16. I don't know why I keep saying 16. This is 17 for the bracelet, 18 for the ring, 19 for the earrings. I don't know why I'm stuck on 16, y'all. And here is the beautiful necklace. Here are the earrings to match the necklace. And then check her out. Ooh. Ain't she cute? Look at that beautiful burnt texture inside of there. Absolutely gorgeous. Love that texture inside of there. Absolutely cute. So let's put it all together, girl. So we are going to do 17, 18, 19 for the earrings, and 20 for the necklace. Yes, check her out. Yes, check that whole set out, honey. Look at that bracelet. That bracelet is fire with this set. So we are going to do a beautiful set number 20. So comment set 20 and you get all four pieces. I promise you, if you know somebody that like these two together, then get yourself this. Guess what? 10, 20. Everything is $5 in a designer box. So honey, piece it out how you would like. But go ahead and comment 17 for the bracelet, 18 for the ring, 19 for the earrings, and 20 for the necklace. Or you can get the whole thing for set 20. Comment set 20 for the entire set. Really cute. How many of y'all know that I'm from the show? I've been stepping since I'm about 4 and a half, 5. And this song make you want to step for Christmas, right? So I'm going to... Hey. I can't spin up in here, but not knock something down. Hey. My gift to you. All right, ladies. So we're gonna do another blue. I realized I got a whole lot of blue. I didn't think that was not planned. I just was like, let me pull some sets together. So check this out. If you are a really whimsical person and you love like floral prints, and you know you just don't want to do the traditional floral prints, here you go. Really cute. This is a beautiful teal. It is an, I call this like an electric teal. Really pretty, really vibrant. So we're going to do 21 for her. This is a clasp bracelet. So she is not a stretchy. She has the snap. And ladies, don't forget all of our jewelry, whether it's a necklace or a bracelet, has a 2-inch extender. So that's the bracelet. And then we are going to, I like this. I actually put this bracelet set together to show two bracelets. So I'm going to show y'all two together so y'all can really see how they look with both. Let me. So look at both of those together, right? So stinking cute. Look at that. Really pretty together. You know, if you're that girl that likes a lot of bling, super cute together. So the bracelet is going to be 21. And then we have this beautiful ring. So I'm going to show you the ring. Look at her. Super cute. There you go. So this ring alternates the turquoise stone with the rhinestone. So you have turquoise on every other layer. Really cute. So I'm going to put her on so you can see. Super cute. Very vibrant. So there the ring is. I'm going to show you the bracelets again. To you. Check that out. Yes. Really pretty. Together. I love that teal together. I'm going to try to open this bracelet up. So we're going to do 22 for the ring. 22 for the ring. And then we're going to do, because y'all know I have to do the earrings. Hey, hey, hey. 23 for the earrings. Absolutely gorgeous to go with this set. So these are going to be 23. And then I'm going to show you how sassy these are together. Hey, hey, hey. How you doing tonight? Welcome to the box. We are having a cyber Christmas party today. Tell me if you really care. Won't be here next year. Okay. If it wasn't on this tag, I promise y'all it would not be this complicated. So there we go. Check this out. Really gorgeous. Oh my God. Super cute. That blue is so electric. Really cute. Really sassy. Yes. Giving you bling from ear to ear, wrist to wrist, and finger, honey. Absolutely cute. So here we come. Y'all know if I got all this cute teal. It got to be something with the necklace, right? It got to be something with the necklace. I'm not going to just be putting all this out here and then the necklace is going to be like a regular silver necklace. With the Christmas bling besides me. If y'all queens are watching the replay, I need y'all to just hashtag replay and then give me like a Christmas tree if y'all love Christmas music like me. Just go ahead and drop the Christmas trees down below and let me know. Can't tell me you really care. Here are the earrings. Are y'all ready for this? Look at them earrings. Look at the, wait a minute. Are y'all, these are the earrings that come with the necklace. Okay. She says she can't give it all away if you ain't gonna be here next year now. Y'all hear her? She can't give it all away. You ain't getting it all. Negative. I said that and I thought about my friend. That's how she's like negative. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, and the necklace is 24. I don't want y'all to think I forgot. Bam, baby. I love this, y'all. First of all, it's giving off a lot of vibes, but if you are a Western girl, you like that Western look, this necklace will give you some life. If you are one of those girls that you love floral prints, but you like that floral that's not just like your grandmama floral, then this is your thing, boo. Because, honey, I feel like this is giving off two different vibes. It's giving you that Western look, but it's also giving you that floral vibe that you like, okay, I'm about to step my game up. This is not your grandmama floral, honey. This is 2020 floral. This is 2020 sass. This is, oh my God, let me put my boots on with my cute short, y'all ain't gonna be short dresses. And then your cute, cute little blazer, super cute. Ladies, now this set with both bracelets is a $25 set. So you will qualify with this set for a free piece of what? Bling. That's right, girls. You get a free piece of bling if you get both bracelets, the ring, the necklace, and the extra earrings, honey. Absolutely gorgeous. Go ahead and comment set 25. Set number 25 for this one. Set 25, and you will get all five pieces plus a freebie. Now that doesn't mean that this is the only set that you can get a freebie, because you can add extras to any set. If you see a set that you like, get yourself one and get your sister girlfriend one. Trust me, each one of these sets I have at least two or more of. So honey, don't worry about it. You can get yourself and somebody else one. I'm here for you, boo. I'm here for you. This is the designer box, honey. I'm here. So go ahead and comment set 25. Remember, these, what did I do first? The bracelet. The bracelet is 21. The necklace is 20. This is not a necklace. The ring is 22. The earrings were 23. And the necklace is 24. If you want the set, comment set 25 and you'll get all five pieces. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Now tell me y'all don't hear this all the time at every store. And I go in the store like, don't judge me, y'all. Don't do it. I just like it so much. And guess what? I've been playing it since Thanksgiving, so I'm not going to get tired. I got a whole 30 days to lose my life with the Christmas music. 26. Check this queen out. Check her out. Now, I'm going to tell you right now. These are my favorite kind of rings. Them solid silver rings that go knuckle to knuckle. Absolutely gorgeous. has cute detailing inside of her. I feel like the light is not letting me show y'all. There she is. Check this queen out. Comment 26 for her. She has detail from top to bottom. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Let me show y'all this bracelet. This bracelet. Check this beauty queen out right here. Honey, honey, honey. Look at how she work. Look at how she work. Can y'all see the detail? I'm going to show y'all. Look at the beautiful details in this queen. She is gorgeous. Uh-oh. Absolutely gorgeous. So I'm going to snap her and I'm going to put her on for a second so y'all can see. This set is really, really elegant. Christmas. Christmas. Oh, that's too big. Gotta tighten it a little bit. How cold is it? Because we in Texas and it said it was 34 today. Don't do that here. Here she is. Look at that. Frosty, Jack Frost was here today. He was paving the way for Frosty because it was cold as crap outside. That wind was like. So, beautiful 27 is this bracelet. Beautiful 27. There she go. And then we're going to do these amazing hoops. These hoops, y'all. These hoops. 28. Check these hoops out with this ring. Gorgeous. Oh, these hoops are the bomb. Check these queens out right here. Perfect match to this ring. So we're going to do 26, 27, and we're going to do 28 for the hoops. Look at where we go. Frosty the snowman. So here are the earrings to the necklace. And a little hint, anytime you have a pair of earrings that are matching to our necklaces, know that the earrings are going to give you a clue to what's in the necklace, because the earrings always have some cute matching detail of what's to come with the necklace, right? So check this queen out right here. She is giving y'all fierce and fabulous queen, hear me roar, absolute goodness, right? Let me lay her so y'all can see how y'all want to slay her. Let me just go and lay her on here for y'all. Hey, girl, hey, welcome to the designer box. Boom. I'm like, say what? 26, 27, 28 and 29 for this amazing drama necklace. Now, some of y'all are like, Danny, I don't know about that necklace because I think that's too much for me. I never wore nothing like that. I don't know. I don't know if that's me. I'm going to show y'all because I don't understand why y'all think that, because you ain't never tried something. Don't do it. First of all, I'm going to tell y'all something right now. Anything in the box that y'all see is $5. That's first. Second of all, how many of y'all bought something and it was like $90? And y'all like, girl, I'm just going to try this. Wore it one time and it's in the back of y'all closet. How many of y'all did that 2, 3, and 4 times? This necklace is $5, honey. Don't act like it's $1,000. This necklace is $5. And I promise you, when you get it, you're going to be like, oh, I got my whole life with that, honey. Girl, I was feeling myself. So the confidence that this $5 exudes, honey, is worth it. Because I promise you, when you come in the designer box, you ain't doing nothing but exuding some confidence. So I'm going to choke her up a little bit so I can give y'all the effect. But check this. Did y'all see that? I'm trying to pull my shirt down. Y'all didn't know it was going to be this fire. Did y'all? See, I got the brass one, and then I got another silver one like this, and every time I put it on, I'm like, work, give me my whole life. This right here, ladies, I'm just going to pause this. Y'all, that pouty lip. I don't know what the palette is, so I'm trying not to laugh. Okay. So y'all, some of y'all girls be on Instagram live giving that small cheer all the time. I can't do that. I'm goofy. So I'll be like, I got the same smile since I was three. So I do the same smile all the time. Unless I'm like, well, my mama, we always got our mouth up and like, Anna. So ladies, are y'all feeling this? This is like number 29. Like, I only got two. So don't be trying to be like, Danny, wait a minute, you don't got none of them left? No, I don't got no more. I only got two left. Two. One, two. Now, I got a something similar in brass, but honey, this right here, I know y'all be like, Danny, I don't know. But then when y'all see me put these on, y'all like, slay, honey, let me, wait a minute. 29, this is number 29. She almost fire like a Z-piece. How many of y'all can raise y'all hand and say y'all done try my Z collection? The Couture collection. I'm about to tell y'all that the Z Couture collection has dropped. And it is fire. Fire. Fire, fire. If you have not tried the Z collection, honey, you have to. It is a must. You have to. It is a must. I promise you. So, ladies, I'm going to show y'all one more time. And then I'm going to work these earrings. I'm going to work these earrings behind me because I know some of y'all is like, you be going too fast. I didn't get to see all the earrings. Can you go back? I'm going to go and I'm going to do the earring wall for y'all tonight. Bam. Check her out. Ladies, so this is going to be set 30. We're going to come in set 30 for her, honey. So you're going to get 26 for the ring, 27 for the bracelet, 28 for these bomb hoops, and 29 for the necklace. Whole set is going to be set 30. Set 30. Absolutely gorgeous. Now, y'all saw how she looked on me. So just imagine when you get her home. Just imagine when you put that outfit on when you go to work. They're going to be like, don't walk past me like you didn't just have that necklace on. Where you get that from, girl? Come on over here. You just walk past. You gonna put them boots on different. You gonna put your coat on different. You gonna put your shirt on different. You gonna have you some swag, like the kids say. You got that sauce. You got that sauce when you put that necklace on, honey. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me. Here is beautiful number 31. Super cute. Super, super cute. She is turquoise, and she has that wave hammered look to her. Super cute. I'm going to see if it'll zoom in. Because sometimes it tries to, when it tries to get the background, it doesn't zoom in as well. But she is a turquoise. And then I have the gorgeous matching earrings. Yes, honey. So these are going to be 32. So here they are together. Super cute. 32 for her. And now, ladies, I have this stretchy bracelet. Super cute. All the way around. Secret. Oh. Stretchy bracelet. Super cute. Super cute. Stretchy bracelet. She's going to be 33. But what I'm going to do is, we're going to put two on. So guess what? You have another set that is a $25 set. Yes. Love it. Absolutely love it. Love it. Love it. Both of those together with the ring. This is 31. The bracelets are 33. And the earrings were 32. Right? So y'all can, what is that necklace going to look like? Uh-oh. Another good Christmas goodie. Guess what we're going to do? Walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party. Huh? I'm telling y'all, I'm that girl in the store. People be like this. I'm walking down the aisle. Rocking around the Christmas tree. That's me, y'all. I swear, it's me. It's me. There is the sauce in the necklace, honey. You will get a sentimental feeling. When you hear, let me sing and let me jolly deck the halls with boughs of holly, rocking around the Christmas tree as a happy holiday.
Let me put my necklace back on. I'm like, I ain't a necklace on. That's the first thing I'm thinking. Like, I don't put a necklace on. I just started. I'll be all right. Y'all know I had put the other necklace on for y'all. 31, 33, 32, and 34. Beautiful set. Beautiful set right here. Check this necklace out. I'm trying to get it to show up, but it ain't letting me, y'all. There she is. Absolutely beautiful. And then you have these beautiful turquoise earrings. Here she is. Absolutely gorgeous. Bam. So, this is going to be set number 35. Set 35 for her. Absolutely gorgeous. Set 35. So, we have 31 for the ring, 32 for the earrings, 33 for the bracelets, and 34 for the necklace. Now remember how it is showing tonight. This is a $25 set because this is two bracelets that I have on. You can do one. It's totally up to you. So you can do the set for 25 or you can piece it out. Once again, the bracelets are number 33. They are stretchy. They do have this beautiful swirl and leaf look to them. Absolutely gorgeous. And turquoise stones in them.
A very special Christmas. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Ha, ha. A very Merry Christmas.
Now we're going to the wall, y'all. It's a little closer than it looks.
The world is filled with you.
All right, ladies. We're going to start. I'm going to give y'all some colors that actually look cute with the sets that I show, right? So we're going to start right here. I ain't going to mix it up. So we're going to do these queens right here. Beautiful. We're going to do number 101 for these queens right here. Super cute. These are fringed out green. So comment 101. I also have these queens in a beautiful teal blue. So this is going to be 102. 102 for her. These next ones are wire copper. So we're going to do 103 for her. These are some beautiful hoops. 103. These beauties right here, these are going to be studs. So this is coming at 104. Super cute. 104 for her. Here she is. These are studs as well. This is 105. 105. Here comes the rain, honey. These are studs as well. 106. 106 for her. Y'all see that? Oh, I love these, y'all. Now, these came in silver and gold. Here is 107. These are beautiful copper. Super cute. 107. And then here we come with 108. Absolutely gorgeous for the fall. She is a beautiful pair of knotted mustard earrings, 108. And then we have a 109, a beautiful pair of yarn knotted, 109. I said boy's lamb. Oh, I love these. These are my Tiki goodness. 110, 110. Comment 110 for these. Super cute. I know y'all saw me wear these a lot. Super cute, I promise y'all. Cuter on, I promise. Cuter on. I have to get the brown ones. I have these in brown and black, and I never bring them out. I have these. This is 111. So 111, 111 for these. I'm just all the way on the wrong right here. I know this song, y'all. 112 for these blinged out beauties. My friend keep telling me it's not hematite. One of the two. It's a gunmetal stone. Gunmetal beautiful stone. Comment 112. 112. Now, ladies, I love these. These are cute front and back. Look at that. Oh, my God. Super cute. 113 for these queens. 113. Hey. We are doing gorgeous earring wall. Earring wall time it is. Check these queens out. These are going to be... Did I give y'all a number for this? I think I said 113, but I'm not sure. These are 113. And these are 114. 114 for her. $115. Now these are some cute studs. Beautiful long dangly studded earrings. $115. These are beautiful gunmetal black. $116. $116. Now these are beautiful wood pair of earrings. $117 for her. $117, really beautiful. Here's another pair. $118. These are wood as well. Beautiful teal color. $118. This is beautiful. $119. Now that would definitely go with that beautiful electric set that I showed earlier if you wanted a dangly earring. Really gorgeous. $119. These are $120. Check these queens out. Super fun. Super fun. These are fringed as well. $120. All right, ladies, the last ones for tonight. 121. 121. 121. These queens are absolutely gorgeous. Ladies, Cyber Monday. Woo! I enjoyed myself. How about y'all? Did y'all have fun in the box tonight? Was y'all rocking it out? Was y'all feeling it? Did y'all get y'all Christmas spirit? Because I know I did. I hope y'all got y'all some stocking stuffers. I hope y'all was writing them numbers down, girl. Or I hope you will screenshot like, I need that. Screenshot it so that way you ain't got to worry about the number. Just be like, hey, Danny, I need this. The box was open, girl. Now, ladies, y'all know I love me a good chain link, right? And I forgot this necklace. I had this necklace to show y'all. And I think I left it in the other room. Sorry about that. But I had brought out a whole four-piece set. I just realized that when I showed these earrings. But ladies, thank you so much for rocking in the box. When I tell y'all I appreciate each and every one of y'all, I do this because I had so much fun. I started this business because I loved earrings. One of my sister girlfriends told me that she sold earrings and I had to come shop at her store. I'm like, girl, okay. Now, if y'all know me, and y'all know my best friend is Burlington. I know I don't go to the malls because I'm a thick chick. Most of the time, you go in them stores, you don't get nothing but grandma's flowers. And honey, I'm not about to put a flower on all this thickness. Not. So ladies, I said, girl, you know, I go in Burlington, I go right to the, let me some sunglasses. Sunglasses and then my jewelry. And then I go get me an outfit based off my jewelry. So I said, honey, if you want this good money that I get Burlington, you got to have some earrings and really some long dangly ones. That's what I told her. She's like, girl, just come over and see what you like. I went over and I said, oh, I'm in heaven. I $5 my life away. And I said, okay, wait a minute. I'm at the limit myself. The first day I went over there, $35. Next weekend, I'm like, girl, I'm on your side of town. She happened to stay right down the street from Burlington. Oh, double negative. I'm like, oh my God, no. $20. She said, girl, you can do this business. I'm like, Honey, I got enough business and a side hustle. I don't want to do nothing else. She said, Danny, you can come in with all the jewelry you bought already. She said, you know what? When you up to another $99, because that's how much it costs to start this business on the first level, she said, I'm going to let you know. I said, okay. So I'm thinking like, nothing ever when I'm there. I'm like, I ain't going to spend $99 on no earrings. They're only $5. Two more times I went over there. She said, Danny, I said, girl, I just thought about it. I know how to pass my $99. But girl, I just rather be a customer. I just feed my $5 fix, right? That's what I told her. So then Mother's Day came, and I told my mama, Mom, you got to go to my friend's house because my mama loved jewelry. She loved bracelets. She is a bracelet and necklace lady, right? The opposite of me. So, which is true because I love earrings and some rings. So I take her over there. She's like, oh my God, I love this. I love this. How can I do this? I'm like, what? My mama don't do side hustles. My mama don't do business. She don't do sales, period. So I'm like, what you don't want to do? She was like, girl, I would love to do this. So my friend looked at me. She said, you going to get this money? You going to get this money. I said, girl, my mom want to do this business. You already know. I know how this works. So she said, okay. So it's Mother's Day weekend. You know, I'm letting my mama feed her $5 fix. And I fed mine. And then we got home. Mysteriously, my $5 fix was in her bag. So I feel like I got gypped because I paid twice for something I didn't even get. I had to go back over there and get my stuff again because my mama took it back to Milwaukee. And every time I come there, I feel like she still hides the stuff because she always say, I don't got that, girl. Anyway, so then that's how paparazzi was born in my life. I started because I love jewelry and my mama loved jewelry. And she does this business right along with me, y'all. And I promise y'all, it is the most amazing fun ever. I swear, me and my girlfriends, we chit-chat up, girl, did you get this? Did you get that? We be so excited. I promise y'all, I get me one, I get y'all one. I get me one, I get y'all two. If it's super slamming, I get me one, I get y'all five. I mean, I'm just saying because sometimes when I get two or three, y'all be like, oh my God, and it sell out the same day. You know, I'm like, what? I should have got more. You know, but ladies, I promise y'all, this business is super easy. If you have ever thought about making an extra $200 to $500 a month, this is it. This is the way to do it. And it's not just in the Christmas season. You can make an extra $200 to $500 every single month in this business part-time. Don't go ahead and sell yourself to another company for 40 hours a week away from your kids, an extra 40 hours on top of the job you already have. Stay a stay-at-home mom. Be your own boss. Work from your cell phone. Work from home. Honey, shop till you drop. And have fun doing it. I'm telling you, this business has boosted my confidence. It has gave me sister girlfriends, friendships that I would have for life. But I'm telling you, I am enjoying myself. I am having the time of my life sharing this amazing jewelry with you ladies. The designer box is always here for y'all, no matter what. But ladies, the show is over. I hope y'all got some goodness from my goodness. I hope y'all got some stocking stuffers from my stocking stuffers. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Much love from this holiday season. Don't forget, the Cyber Monday sale is on all the way until 11:59 p.m. tonight. I appreciate each and every one of you. Hey, Miss Edith. Please, honey, go back and watch the replay. The Bling Show is now over and the designer box is closed.